Hi everyone, welcome back to The Chosen One by Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, thank you so much for joining. Thank you so much for your support. Today's word is, God said, fix your mind. Get yourself back together again. Rebuke the devil off of you. You have to rebuke the devil off of you. Some of you are being attacked by Satan. He don't want you to be great. He don't want you to be successful. I come against you right now. And to let you know that you are powerful, you are great, you can do all things through Christ. In Exodus 23 and 20, it reads, behold, I sent an angel before you to guard you on the way and to bring you to a place that I have prepared. God has prepared a place for all of us. And I want you to understand that God has a lot of assignments for us to do. And we have to keep moving the way that God wants us to move. Whatever direction that you're moving in, make sure you include God in it, because it's very important that you fix your mind and get yourself together, because at the end of the day, you better start rebuking the devil and tell the devil, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. You can't steal my joy. You can't steal my peace. God has brought me so far. You know what the Lord has brought you from. Don't give up on God. And I'm going to tell you, some of y'all have made some mistakes in your life. You get back up and you live your life and you say, Lord, make me over again. Lord, forgive me and help me to get myself back together. And ask God to change your mind. You want God to change your mind and ask God to help you to become a better person. So make sure that you pray. You know, you make sure that you pray and you ask God to restore you. And you ask God to fix you the way that you want him to do. You know, stop giving up on God and stop giving up on the things that God put you here for. You should know your assignment. You know how great you are. And you know what the Lord has for you. God loves you so much that he wants you to do better for yourself. You got to stop giving up and stop saying, I can't do this. I won't do this. I'm not changing my mindset. I don't care. I'm not going to get myself back together. Rebuke the devil and stop allowing him to take your power. Stop allowing him to take your strength. You know what God can do. Rebuke the devil off of you and start moving forward. The more you rebuke Satan, the more you can move forward with your assignment. You got to start changing your mindset. When you change your mindset and you say, Lord, I'm going to do your will. Lord, I'm going to do what you called me here to do. And God will open that door for you. So don't give up on God. Rebuke the devil and allow him to leave. You have the authority. Don't be scared. Take your power back and rebuke him. God bless you. Be encouraged. Keep your head up and be strong. And remember, you have the power. The power is in you. Don't forget that. Stay blessed.